Season 4 of Cold War has just released, and with it, a new Outbreak Easter egg has came out. This is going to be a very easy guide. And so hopefully this should help you finish this Easter egg, and by the way, the Easter egg is so easy. So just follow this guide and you'll be fine. And by the way, this can be done either solo or with a squad. Anyway, let's begin. In terms of loadout for this Easter egg, the only things I'm really going to recommend are a powerful weapon like a shotgun, and then the one field upgrade Aether Shroud, as this is pretty useful in one of the later steps. A chopper gunner or a minigun is going to come in handy at the end of the egg as well. So when you're in your game of Outbreak, you're going to want to make sure that you are at round 3. Now that you've reached round 3, you're going to need to go and look round the map you're on for this red rift type of portal. I'm going to be showing you the known locations so far on each map. And since Sanatorium is going to be where the main part of the Easter egg takes place, there isn't a location for that, so if you're on Sanatorium, just skip over to the next map. And if there are any updates to these locations, there'll be a more updated version in the description. And if you're still not able to find it, just skip over to the next map and just try again. To start off with the newest map right now on Zoo, this is going to be where it is in this little hole, and it's going to be right there on the map where I've marked. On the map Dugger, it's going to be just in the bunker where I've marked on the map. And so if you go to the first door on the left where I've dropped down, you'll see it just there. On Alpine is right where I've marked just here, and you're going to be able to find it on the side of this cliff. On Golova, I've marked it right here. It's on the biggest building. I think it's like a church area, and it's going to be at the very top at the door opposite the scaffolding. And finally, I've marked the location here for Rooker. It's going to be inside this small cabin. And now that you've found your portal in your game, you're going to want to jump into it. Mine was in Dugger in the bunker, and when you go into it, you'll load into a different map. You'll get launched into the air, and you're going to want to just find another red portal, and it'll be up in the air, and you're going to want to just parachute into it. This isn't as difficult as it seems, but definitely don't scoff at it. Just take your time with it and make sure you're looking around for your portal. You'll need to do this for a total of 3 times, and in my gameplay, I managed to get loaded into the same map all 3 times, which is very strange, but you'll most likely be going through different maps when you're jumping through these portals. So just remember, my biggest bit of advice here is just stay high up in the air and just take your time with it whilst you're parachuting. So once you've done this 3 times, you're going to load into a map again, and this time whilst you're in the air, you'll notice a item will drop down right in front of you. It'll have a contrail behind it, and all you need to do is just follow it and pick the item up when you land. It'll even have a little gold beacon like the mystery box when it lands, and you're going to be using this to respond to Ravenov when he contacts you. But all you're going to need to do right now is just clear your main objective and make sure that you have the beacon up and running. When you interact with the beacon, there's going to be a little telephone icon, and you'll be able to use that to contact Ravenov. Press the icon, and then you're going to hear a conversation with Ravenov, and you'll find out that you need to go to Sanatorium. I advise making sure you're fully prepared now for the rest of the Easter egg, and you have all the things you need, albeit upgrades, perks, everything, to finish the Easter egg. Once you're ready, head over to the beacon, hit warp, and then you'll go over to Sanatorium. Once you've loaded in, look where I've marked on the map and go there. You'll be greeted with a helicopter crash. And there's going to be a few zombies that come at you, and you're going to need to fend them off and clear it out. And once that's done, head over to the radio and interact with it. You'll get some intel and you'll be progressing the Easter egg. Now you're going to need to look for an ethereal orb. Here are the known locations so far, and one of them can spawn right in the middle at the actual sanatorium. It'll be just at the pool area in the middle. You'll be able to find it just here on the map. The next place it can be is on the roof of the bathhouse. Make sure you climb on top of the back door to get there, and you can find this here on the map. The final location this can be is just at the top right area of the map at the administration building. I've got it marked on the map here. Just like the portal portal locations. If anything changes here, check the description and I'll have it updated. Now that you've located your orb, you're going to want to line it up to the bridge. And for reference, here is what the bridge looks like on the map. And you're going to want to shoot your orb in the direction of the bridge. Follow the orb and rinse and repeat this process until it actually gets there. You'll notice that the orb is floating above a rover. You'll hear a conversation saying that you need to obtain a childlike toy of some kind. You're going to be looking for a blue bunny, and it'll be sat on top of a shattered mystery box. There's going to be three locations you can find this, and one of them is going to be at the bottom left area of the map, and you're looking at a car park. The second location is just here where I've marked on the map, at the sanatorium at the very top. And the final location, which is where it was in my game, this is going to be near the weapon and armor station at this little tree. Now that you've found the bunny, you're going to want to pick it up, but when you interact with it, it's going to float in the air and you're going to need to fight off some enemies. Once that's done, the bunny will drop down, drop some loot, and then you'll be able to pick it up and take it over to the rover. Put the bunny in, and then you're going to want to make sure you play the little radio that it drops, then interact with it to start this escort mission in similar fashion to the Tag the Toten Easter egg. Now this can get pretty hectic. You're going to want to stay in the circle and zombies are going to be trying to get the drone. And this is where the shotgun is going to be useful for clearing out hordes in a close space. An ether shroud is going to be very useful here if you're getting overwhelmed. Once the drone has been escorted, it's going to stop and kind of just blow up for some reason. And you'll be told to head up to the top of this building. And once you do so, you're going to be surprised with some scientists that have been massacred. There's going to be some intel and a radio to listen to. Once you've listened to that, your final objective is going to start, and that is going to be an exfil. The twist, however, is that there's going to be an order waiting for you, and you're also going to be on a time limit. I used a chopper gunner, and that was really, really useful for not only the order, but the zombies as well. A minigun would be pretty ideal for this situation as well, and I'm going to give some advice here to just focus fire on the order. Get rid of that thing first, and then the zombies after the order is dead. If you have an easier way, by all means, definitely do that, but this is just what I recommend. Once the coast is clear, just board the helicopter, and hey presto, you have just beat the second Outbreak Easter egg in Cold War Zombies. Like I said, this Easter egg is pretty easy, and hopefully this guide helped you get through it. If this was informative, be sure to smash the like button, comment your thoughts on this Easter egg down below. If you've made it this far, definitely consider subscribing. I have many other Cold War Zombies guides on my channel, so feel free to take a browse. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.